Coach, your second unit's been a strength all season. What are you looking for from them here to start the second quarter?
Well, just what you saw. They kept things going for us offensively and actually did a little bit better job defensively than the first group.
The Jazz keep trying to post up Darren Williams on your guards. How happy have you been with the help defense?
It's been average at best. Darren's a tough guy to cover down there, so we'll have to do a better job.
Thank you.